Live from Media PA, it's News on the Lane. Good morning, I'm Grayson G.
And I'm Maya S., reporting from the Rosemary Angelina Broadcast Center.
Today is Tuesday, May 9th, 2023. It is day 7 of the 12-day cycle.
Our Pledge of Allegiance will be led by some of our students. Please stand, face the flag in your classroom, and put your right hand over your heart to recite the pledge.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
Please join us in reciting the Bobcat Pledge.
Please be seated for some news and announcements. Today, the big story on the lane is that the fourth graders are going on a field trip today to Legoland Discovery Center in Philadelphia.
Legoland brings learning to life with many STEM activities that engage students and teach them to be fun, creative, and problem solve. Have fun, fourth graders, and remember to be on your best Bobcat behavior.
We have some birthdays to announce for this week. Take a look.
Happy birthday, everyone!
Today's main lunch is beef tacos, lettuce, tomatoes, cheddar cheese, black beans, and your choice of juice or fruit.
The alternate lunch choices are a peanut butter and jelly sandwich, other assorted deli sandwiches, grab and go, or a salad.
We're doing a great job earning Bobcat brags. We now have this many brags. Check out our Bobcats who earned a brag yesterday.
Keep up the great work, Bobcats. We will earn our next school-wide reinforcer when we reach our goal of 500 Bobcat brags.
Fifth graders will meet in the cafeteria today during specials time to practice for the musical.
Poetry Cafe continues today. Dr. Sikelski's class will have Poetry Cafe today after the musical rehearsal.
Are you looking for some fun things to do this summer?
The Rotary Media Programs Bulletin are now available in the latest Bobcat Bulletin. Check it out.
It's time for Tuesday Trivia. Today's question is, which country in the world is the biggest consumer of chocolate?
The choices are A, United States, B, Switzerland, C, Mexico, or D, France.
And the answer is B, Switzerland.
Switzerland is known for producing delicious milk chocolate, the most popular type of chocolate in the world.
There's a dress rehearsal after school today for fifth graders in the cast and crew of Willy Wonka Kids.
Girls on the Run and Garden Club meets tomorrow after school.
And now, Nicholas P. is here with today's Believe It or Not fact. Nicholas, what do you have for us today?
Thanks, Grayson. Today's fact is, ostrich eggs can hold 485 pounds of weight. That means an adult or two could stand on top of the egg and it wouldn't break. This is because ostrich eggs are the largest bird and can weigh almost 400 pounds. And so the shells of their eggs need to be strong enough to be sat on.
Wow, Nicholas, that's amazing. You learn something new every day.
Maya, you can believe it or not.
And now here's Olivia R. with today's special report. Olivia, what do you have for us today?
Thanks, Grayson. Today's special report is about the Scholastic Book Fair coming up next week. It's the one we all look forward to. The buy one, get one free, or the BOGO. You can stock up on some fun books to read over the summer. Flyers will be sent home this week. Back to you, Maya.
Thanks, Olivia, for that special report.
For all crew members and special reporters, I'm Grayson G.
And I'm Maya S. Have a totally terrific Tuesday.